What's up, Kittyx here? Team Instinct, let's go. Where you at? I'm just started playing Resident Evil 2 Remake, so I just wanted to freaking give a reaction since I haven't done it, but I played this earlier, so everything's okie dokie. Okay!
Anybody here?
Yeah, I'm like really, really happy that I got this yesterday, thanks to my dad.
Hello?
So I'm just, gonna play Claire, cause if you guys remember the original of the Resident Evil 2 game, you for some reason you have to pass the game first in order to play as Claire Redfield. I think that's how it works. But
are you okay?
I think for this one it should be
wait here. I'll check it out.
Sorry, I'm like rambling. So if you don't like me rambling, just leave a combo so I can shut the hell up. I'm gonna start doing it anyway, so fuck it. Oh,
hey,
gonna...
excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, man, watch out. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Dude, the freaking graphics is excellent. Oh!
Don't come any closer!
Alright, let's do all the shooting. What? Check out the conventions video that I just uploaded not too long ago. Yeah, I literally met a lot of celebrities last year. And I think the best one that I met so far was Robin Lloyd Taylor. He, like I said in the video, he is such a freaking sweetheart. And I didn't have enough money to get an autograph from him, but maybe in the future I would. Because I like his photos. Oh shit! Anyway, yeah, I just like his photo stuff, so I really want to get an autograph from him. So I already got a ticket. Sorry, I already got a ticket to going back to Walker Soccer. Seen that part, so I'm just trying to.
Attention, all citizens. Due to the
goodbye. Just want to get some yeah. Wow. Okay.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
Yeah, no shit.
It's like the end of the world.
It's the end.
Police station. Almost there.
In the beginning, I was kind of hard. I had a hard time trying to get to the police station at first. I keep getting hurt by a go, 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 while you walk.
talking. Anybody here?
I had to put a lot of stuff in the storage, and I'm gonna make sure I don't get bitten again. Cause last time I played, man, I was dying. I suck. I really effing suck.
Come on, Chris. Where are you?
My fear is, if they ever make Resident Evil 2 remake, imagine the third one. Ooh, no, that is gonna be a challenge. I hope they do, because so far I'm already loving this, and the graphics looks excellent, and I haven't met the tyrant yet, but I did met the liquor already yesterday, so let's see what happens. Let's say I make it go far too, because now I'm, you know, dealing with school and all this nonsense, so. Maybe one of these days I'll get Twitch, but I don't know. I need to...
Where are you?
One of these days I'll sign up for Twitch. It'll be a lot easier because editing here to, you know, save a video on the PS4 and in my hard drive right now, and recording this is pretty difficult. Because I had to match everything I said and all this crazy stuff.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Yes. Maybe I should find more ammo instead. Because I keep losing a lot of ammo the first time I play this. Fucking nasty, but fucking excellent.
Yeah.
serious? Are you freaking seeing this? Oh shit. I have to get it low. Wow, Amber. Great job.
Oh, no. So nobody knows what caused this?
Nope.
There's a lot of theories.
Yeah. Let's get to it. What does it say? Whoopsie. Resume. This is sick. This is really sick. I mean, why would you touch it? Like, ew. All I gotta do is search, find. Okay, as I was saying, search, find more ammo. Yes, I got that. Look what you got there, sir. Thank you. Time to get some snaps there, buddy. Okay, this I didn't get a chance to. Okay, thanks, camera. You're in the. Oh. Seriously? get this? 102. Is there any? Nope, there's no one either. What the hell? What the fuck? What is this? Oh, wow. What's this? Oh yeah, save. I need to read some more memo to figure that shit out. Hello, what's this? It's just down to just me and three others. No weapons, no ammo. Too many skirmish have drained us mentally and physically. We're not gonna make it. Officer Phil's monster suggested. Edward. Elliot. Leon. I swear, Leon the game is freaking hot, man. I used to have a crush on Leon, but I know he's not alive, but I'm just a weird person, but he is fucking gorgeous. Did you just woke up? Yeah, you did. No sleeping on the job, boys. Zombie by the window. Wait a minute. Yes. Oh shit. Yay. Order. Just like Call of Duty Black Ops. Yes. Ah yes, the dark room. For photographers, baby. Okay, where the hell should I put this away? Put this on part away, please, thank you. And turn this heifer on. Take that one. Yes. Well, maybe I should. Wait, nope, not yet. Another gunpowder. Another hand grenade. Excellent day. And I'll save for now. Alright, well, I'm just gonna stop for now, because later I'm gonna get ready. If you guys enjoy this little tease of the plan in the Resident Evil 2 game, I'll definitely make more later, maybe by tomorrow once I get back or etc. Team Instinct, by the way. I think I already said it already. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please give a like, or please subscribe to more of my videos, and I know I sound a total goof. That's just the way I am. But yeah. Wow, this is freaking late to end the video. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed need watching I will continue playing Resident Evil 2 Remake later, but please also check out my other videos that I've just posted not so long ago, and please share this love, and please subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. I don't see you, just... Oh my god. I'm gonna stop talking. See you later.